Hi friends, let's solve this basic amplifier topology problem. Here it is asking to calculate what is the gain. What is the gain of this amplifier? So we know that voltage gain is defined as V output over V input. So here let's apply our fundamental circuit analysis techniques. So here it is clear that this current is GM V5 coming towards this node, let's say this node some X, and from here also we can tell that some current, that is V5 over R5, because the voltage across the resistance R5 is V5, so V5 over R5 is the current flowing through that resistor, is flowing in the shown direction. So clearly, let's say this is some I out, output current. So output current I out is, we can simply write V5 over R5. This is basic KCL equation actually, and GM V5. So it is clear that output voltage V out is I out multiplied with RE. So the output voltage is V5 RE. Let's take these two terms outside. So then it is 1 over R5 plus GM. This is the output voltage, and let's take another color pen for better understanding. So let's write a KVL equation in this loop, the loop shown in a pink color pen. So it is a minus V in plus V5 plus V out is 0. So from this KVL equation, it is clear that V5 is V out, minus V out plus V in. So that is nothing but V in minus V out. So simply let's substitute in the above equation, V out equation. So it is V5 is now V in minus V out RE multiplied with 1 over R5 plus GM. So now it is, so V out terms, let's write, let's put together at one place. So here it is 1 plus RE multiplied with 1 over R5 plus GM. It is equals to V in multiplied with RE 1 over R5 plus GM. So now we got an equation in terms of only V output and V input. So now we can easily calculate what is the ratio of V out to V in. So this is equals to RE multiplied with GM plus 1 over R5 divided by 1 plus RE GM plus 1 over R5. So by rearranging the terms, we can tell it is RE multiplied with 1 plus GM R5 divided by R5 plus RE multiplied with 1 plus GM R5. So this is the final expression that we are looking for. This is known as voltage gain. in this way we can analyze this kind of topology, amplifier topology. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel.